commission, or they follow the rules, and they execute the rules. I don't think there will be a room for a judgment thing. They'll have all the facts. They have probably done a great job with investigating the facts. And then we'll all find out what happens when they have their hearing. But I don't really care. I mean, I would like to see those two guys fight, you know, just as a fan of the sport. But
how much was that impact boxing if the fight is canceled based on that situation? How deep does that get on you?
Well, I don't think that it's going. It's big right now, but you have a number of great fighters that are in the sport, that are active, that are clean fighters, and they're fighting each other. You know, it's just not good. It's not good for Canelo or his promotional company. It's bad. Yeah. It's bad. Yeah.
Can they clean that up at all, man?
No. When I say you can't clean it up, meaning that as a fan, you would hope that didn't happen.
That it was a tension.
Yeah, whatever. As a fan, but if that isn't what happened,
there's not much you can do.
Not what you can do. You gotta move on. There are a number of great fighters that are out there, and we're focused on Mayweather Promotions and all the great cards that we have coming up. We have 7 April coming up. We got 21 April coming up, stacked top to bottom. And I have a card that I'm gonna announce with Ishae Smith. It's gonna be coming up soon. And then we got 19 May.